If you want your agency to thrive and you want to become a better leader, it's really important to surround yourself with people that are going to challenge the norm, challenge your views, and stick their head above the parapet. Here are three reasons why you should surround yourself with people that will challenge your opinion as a leader. The first is you're not the oracle. You don't have all the answers. Surrounding yourself with people that have different opinions and different ways of looking at problems means that you will make better informed decisions. Two, it forges really strong team spirit. Allowing people to challenge your opinions makes sure that you have really strong relationships. Three, and most importantly, it builds trust. Having a safe space where people can exercise their opinions ensures that you get the very best out of your people. If you want your agency to excel, it's really important to surround yourself with people that are going to challenge your preconceived ideas. And don't forget, we get you out of the shit that your freelancers just dropped you in. I just want to take this opportunity to say a heartfelt thanks to everyone that interacts with our videos. We want to grow our community, so please, if you could like, share, comment or subscribe or hit the bell notification, we'd love for you to get our content on a regular basis and help grow our community. Thank you.